Hazrat Anas bin Sirin radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said about coitus interruptus, "There is no harm if you do not practice it, for it has been destined." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 3533.